Huh?
Oh.
Cursa, having descended from the megabug encountered in your previous adventures, has inherited its memories from which it reconstructed this likeness of Bowser.
That's right! The megabug assumed control of Bowser, treating him like a mindless puppet. But it was all for nothing. We beat him soundly, in front of Bowser Jr., no less. Remember Bowser?
We won't be able to stop Bowser from leading this attack! We'll need three for backup!
Yeah.
Let's go!
The first cannon is free. It's our means to the second Darkmess puddle. If we can eliminate it as well, we'll have a clear path to the larger cannon and the Comet Observatory.
Genie, what's going on here?
Unknown. For Cursa to create a clone such as this, it would need to inherit a DNA blueprint from the Megabug, or have created one itself.
Hear this.
Ha! Nothing's going to stop Edge from leading the charge. We'll need three to watch our back, and perhaps ours as well.
Finish this.
Here we go! Hi, Louie!
You were a spark hunter, weren't you?
No. Cursa. Hunters. And so...
No, we don't. We have 100 reasons.
Every time.
Every time.
Every time.
You're part of our family now, and that means you don't need to keep secrets. Not from us.
Thanks.
We've ridden a Darkmess Manta, a spaceship, a steam train, and now, finally, a cannon takes us to our final destination, Cursa. Is everyone ready for takeoff? I saw that merchant bot here somewhere. Boy, talk about market presence.
The wellspring of all Darkmess, Cursa, though we are divided amongst three battlefields, our only chance is to work together.
Cursa itself is too far to reach, but its astral arm is not. Focus on that, as well as not getting hit.
Cursa's likely plan of attack with the arm will be to target a hero with it shortly before thrusting it downward at them. We'll use this to our advantage. See those trampolines? If a hero leaps onto one, a jagged spike will rise from the floor. Take care that the hero attempting to leap onto a trampoline is nowhere near the arm, otherwise it will throttle them.
Go.
Ah!
Yawn.
Up you go.
Don't.
it! Seriously?
Don't.
Generates is nearly incalculable. It must be powered by the sparks Cursa captured and exploited. Those sparks can still be saved. Set them free by hitting the star. Without their power, Cursa will weaken.
Thank you. Let's go!
All right!
Let's go!
Whoa!
Too easy.
Yeah! Whoosh!
Thank you.
One down. They fall hard.
She is finally free from Cursa's grasp!
Once more we have rattled Cursa. I sense her hatred towards us, the most savage and intense yet. I believe I am scared, Beepo. Not just for myself, for all of us.
We are scared too, Genie. It's as normal and as natural as emotions come. Try to focus on the task at hand.
Yes, yes, of course. Those projections, there. Take note of them. I believe she created them to harness the collective energy of our weapons to amplify the power of her wand. If we charge the wand enough times, it may help us disable Cursa's defenses, allowing us to strike directly at Cursa.
All right. Thank you. Okie dokie!
Thank you.
Hey! Thank you!
We didn't save this box, Rosalina. We tried. We tried so hard.
Thank you.
So, Genie, how do you feel about your first adventure as an honorary hero?
My feelings as such are not relevant. The mission was successful. That is all that matters.
Genie, I thought you had adapted, learned to engage with emotional experiences.
Relax, Beepo. That was merely a jest. Something set to cause general amusement and laughter.
Is that so? Well, perhaps my mentoring hasn't been in vain after all. I'm proud of you, Genie.